we want to start making calculations.
Young corn, honey.
We can start making calculations. So go ahead and come up with a number for me, Mike. I need to have a home for these children of ours. And you are going to be preventing it, and it's not going to look very good on you, because I know you're all about looks. If you're not going to be willing to...
All about looks, but looks like the stupidest motherfucker I ever fucking seen or heard. With all his quotes. Honey. TBD. The fuck's all that about? For shits and giggles. Ha 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 ha. Stupid.
Finalize things like our divorce. Why did you postpone our divorce?
What?
Yeah, you know what you did, bitch. Not what. You just didn't know that they were going to say that.
What? That has nothing to do with me. That has something to do with the court.
You need to sign when a paper comes in, and then you didn't sign because you refused the divorce. That simple.
Court? How about,
no,
I'm not a judge.
They said that.
Yeah, you're not a judge, but you're her husband that needs to sign so you can no longer be her husband. But you're a faggot hater, and you're not my little bitch, and you're fucking love hearing about me and my dick.
They said that you went in. They said, I called. They said you went in. The court.
The court?
What is you with your fake ass laughs? Like, I mean, do you need asthma? You need a... I mean, I don't understand why you're losing breath. Because I love to take your breath away. Fucking punk.
Take my breath away.
I went in.
Angelina just whispered in my ear, I take your breath away. You know, I heard that. You know, you should ask your, yeah.
And what?
Let me finish then. The court said you went in and you did an extension. Why would I lie about that, dude? I want to get divorced from you.
As soon as possible. I mean, why would she lie about that? You're the only one lying. You and all you liars that are going to lie in hell. And that's it, bitch.
They're lying about the house.
Angelina.
Carol did nothing for you. Carol did nothing for you, and I did everything for you.
You're two beautiful girls. You didn't do nothing for me.
I gave you the 2 cents that you wanted. That's nothing.
Damn right. Yeah, I mean, I already know you. They're right there in your own words, you bitch. What's wrong with you, man?
Angelina.
Carol did nothing for you. Carol did nothing for you, and I did everything for you.
You're two beautiful girls. You didn't do nothing for me.
I gave you. That's nothing, then.
Damn right.
Nothing.
Yeah, I've been knowing you, you little faggot. Fuck you, bitch.
Because you're fraud. I'm paying all the bills. I'm paying all the mortgage.
Yeah, you're paying all the bills, you fucking dumbass. You live there. How are you going to brag about that?
I paid this fucking mortgage for how many months and I... What? And you paid the mortgage there because you fucking need to, motherfucker. I paid your bills.
Yeah, you and your dumbass bitch, Heather. I bet you can't even get a fucking food stamp from her. That's why I fucking threw her ass out of my apartment. She went rolling down the stairs like a fucking head off of fucking Apocalypto. Down the fucking stairs. From the very top.
All the mortgage, all the roof, PG&E. Yeah,
PG&E, you bitch. You live there. What the fuck? We had our place, too. She had her own... You
and
don't make no sense.
I'm paying your fucking bills. Yeah, mine and yours.
You sound so stupid, Mike, you fucking dumb faggot. Fuck you and your brother, you little bunch. Fake-ass homosexual faggots.
Gas, water, so food, clothes, everything.
Yeah, bitch. Food you eat, clothes. Yeah, hello. What do you think you're talking to?